Stay back!
Time for you to go now.
Out of the damn way!
You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well,
I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else. Oh,
but the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but...
Guess I'm more interested in surviving than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. But what's our move here?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious.
Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
just... There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got... I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
I know you're breathing. Already? For Christ's sake. Well, why don't you carry the body for a bit, huh? Why do I always gotta do the carrying?
Because I do the skinning.
Well, how about I?
Do the skinning. Then who do the carrying?
You're a son of a...
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Let's go, Arthur.
Stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
You still with me there? Okay. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great. Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys.
All right, let's walk it from here.
You know the way to Beaver Hollow?
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Bit of a walk. We could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stage was a manuscript.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Which is why we should keep it down. We might have lookouts around.
Okay.
See that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way.
Get in there! they still stand in the class 6.
Just calm down. We ain't gonna hurt you. It's okay, miss. It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe. It's okay. It's time to go. Go.
Where are you from?
Annisburg.
Okay, Arthur? You were wrong about these crazy sons of bitches.
It's these son of bitches.
Looks like it's on then, Charles.
You ain't gonna leave here!
Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this'll all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yeah.
Good morning, mister.
Hey, friend.
What's wrong?
Sir?
Morning to you.
Step.
Walk from there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eyes.
You're drunk again.
And you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love. You sour-faced old crone. Goddamn you. Murderer!
We have a better day.
You girls need to stop all that whispering.
You trying to have everyone hate you?
I'm worried about you.
No, go away, Arthur.
Okay. Just want to make sure you're all right. Well, try to keep your head straight.
Whatever you say.
Oh, hell.
You okay?
What is happening to us?
How you doing?
Poor mommy. I don't believe it.
She's in a bad way. She don't know what she's saying.
This is hitting everyone hard, in different ways.
I don't know.
You're only making things worse.
Oh, she doesn't need you bothering her.
You've got something to say. Say it.
Just leave it now.
All your back talk, it ain't helping, Tilly.
Just get away from me.
Why don't you sit here away from Micah?
You okay?
I guess. I didn't really know Molly so well.
Don't give up on everything just yet.
All right, Arthur.
It won't break me! Not while I have you by my side. We get some money, and we can still... They won't catch me! They won't catch me! And I promise.
whosoever stands by my side, they won't catch you neither. They won't.
All of you, quit your lying.
She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
now,
me.
Why?
Listen, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get.
Okay there?
Morning to you, amigo. How are you doing?
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith? She's alive. Oh, she's alive.
She saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy Group guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Okay. Thank you. That's mighty kind of you. Mrs. Dowth?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I haven't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told them, and I tell them again. Now I loved you, you goddamn bastard, gosh!
Now, Arthur?
She's a fool. Get her out of here.
You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Milton and Mr. Ross, about the bank robbery? And I wanted them to kill you.
You did what? You...
Take her!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? And get back to work.
Huh.
Stop sleeping.
Sit, Arthur.
Morning.
Mr. Morgan, are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are...
Well, I'm sorry for you.
Huh? No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
A debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called Arthur. Like you.
Huh.
Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate, you know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Yep. Okay, then.
What the hell is wrong with you? Medicine. You sound like death.
Are you just gonna watch me die?
Here, drink up.
Oh, thank you. Reckon I was done for there. Oh. Huh. Oh. Huh. I had a bite of that plant over there, and it hit my guts like a freight train. Oh. Huh. It's that little one over there with the pink flowers. I'd stay well clear of that if I was you.
Yeah, I think you've sold me on that plan.
Tell me about it.
Well, hope you don't end up here again.
Thanks.
Giddy up.
Hey there.
Stupid man.
Hey. Hey, you can't be here. Are you crazy?
Come on.
You made a big mistake.
Shit.